can keep me captive. I cannot allow to paralyze me. I cannot allow to bring stagnation. I got this experience. I brought a higher height in deeper depths. Pray God in this new year coming. Hallelujah. So my mind gotta be made up. My mind gotta be made up. Come the dread those things that are behind. The Bible tells us that we are excited to forget those things which are behind and press forward and reach forward unto the giver of unto the high calling of God that is in Christ Jesus. But we gotta forget and then the way to press, press, watch the mark. That means the devil doesn't want you to press towards Jesus. You're trying to pray, and he's trying to distract you, and take your mind off of prayer. Well, that's what the Bible says. We gotta press, even though you don't want to read the Bible, but you gotta read it anyhow, because you're pressing. I need to fast and pray. The devil telling you, I want you. You can do it next week. No, do it that week. You gotta press. You gotta press on. You gotta press. You gotta do it anyhow. Even though you don't feel like doing it, you gotta do it anyhow. I'm pressing. I'm pressing. I'm pressing. Come to the mark of the high calling of God. Next year, I don't want my life to be the same this year. Hallelujah. Because when next year comes, I gotta be in higher heights and deeper depths in the Holy Ghost. But I want you tonight, I tell your neighbor, because never, I'm gonna be lukewarm. Next year, I'm gonna be lukewarm. Next year, say next year, never. I'm not gonna be doubting God. Oh God, I'm getting ready now. I'm getting ready to reach forward, to press on, come to the mark of the high calling of God. I gotta press on. I gotta press on. These might not look good, but I gotta press on. I'm gonna move on, come to the mark of the high calling of God. That is in Christ Jesus. Hallelujah. I will not stay in fear. I will experience a change in next year. Come on, somebody. I'm gonna leave complaining behind. I'm gonna leave doubting behind. I'm gonna leave stagnation behind. Everything that trying to suffocate my spirit, I'm gonna leave it behind. Hallelujah. Because I'm gonna be ready for this new season that God himself has made available. Hallelujah. In this year, 2020, was a hard year. It was a year of testing and trials. This the year of ups and downs. In this year, will be a year that we'll never forget. Many life has lost. Many families has lost their loved ones. But I come to tell you, hallelujah, glory be to the Lord, has lost a family, in a sickness, but look at you now, hallelujah, look at you, you lost your life, you're still here, but these are hands of God, glory you. That is the hands of God who's upon you. And that's why that corona could get.
Yes,
Lord! Hallelujah! That's why that the devil could put it Somebody blesses me. Hallelujah. Oh God, our faith has been tried this year. As our faith has been tried. Yes, sir. The some of us together throw everything at you this year. Oh God Almighty. One thing to another. You come out one thing, you go into something else. Hallelujah. But I want to thank you. I want to thank God. From the year that I was saved. Thank be to God. Who always caused us to triumph over the enemy. Come on, somebody. If you know that you know that you are more than a conqueror. True Christ that shout to you. Shout glory. Is nothing. The devil is a liar.